from Bar Rescue in Las Vegas, here to talk a little bit about mules. Listen, you need one major thing for a perfect mule: ginger beer. Now, when you're looking for ginger beer, you're looking for something that's a little on the spicier side and has a perfect amount of bubble and sharpness and carbonation. Now, with Q mixers, we can find that. I'm gonna do a little twist today on the perfect mule. Using Q mixers, new product, I'm gonna add some tropical ginger beer. No high fructose corn syrup. I'm talking fresh ginger and tropical juices. Here we go. Now this is kind of fun because all we gotta do is add a touch of lime right into our glass over some ice. Next, I can literally use any spirit. We can do literally anything spiced or unspiced. Today I'm going to use some spiced rum, 2 full ounces, right into the glass. So in this tropical style, we have fresh ginger and tropical juices. So we're just gonna add right on top. Now when you lift up high, you can achieve that perfect bubble. I like to use a little slap of mint and call it a day. Cheers. And you can find these spectacular Q mixers at your local Harry's Liquor today.